We're going to take a moment just to break down the difference between Cobra and Up Dog, which often get confused as being the same pose and get mixed together. So they're two different poses. Cobra pose is a little more strengthening for the back muscles. You'll have your hands by your ribcage, the feet stay on the floor. As you push into the tops of your feet, you want to engage your quadriceps, the tops of the thighs, and your chin and chest will lift off the ground. So in Cobra, the elbows always stay bent, whether you're in a low Cobra or maybe even as you come into a higher Cobra, you keep drawing the elbows towards your outer ankles. If we straighten the arms from here, we run the risk of getting really tight in the neck and crunchy in the low back. So if you want to straighten the arms, come into a separate pose, which is called upward facing dog. And in up dog, only the palms and tops of the feet are touching. Your whole leg is lifted away from the ground, and you're reaching your chest forward, pulling your hip bones towards your wrists. So be sure to choose either Cobra or up dog, but try not to make them into a combo pose.